Is it over his demo? Damn, my controller vibrates, bro. Hey, yo!
Hey! Hey, yo!
What is good, y'all? We are back with another video. This return, a one-way trip. It's supposed to be a scary ass game. This is the demo, but I think the full game's coming out October 14th. So I'll put the full game. It's spooky season. I gotta play a game. Come on now. I gotta play a scary game. Death leaves a heartache no one can heal. Love leaves a memory no one can steal. Saki, are you alright? So that's Saki. Kazuiki. I'm okay. How could that happen? I don't know. So I think I placed the character right there in the ponytail. So that was the trailer. Man, that was scarier than your story, bro. Scarier now, I'm getting cold. Yeah, get a tent, bitch. What's up? Maybe we should let's turn in and we're out. But since shouldn't we have a fire burning all night, you know, to keep away any evil something. How you not know there's no wolves in here? You're in the middle of the woods crying out loud. Mainly men will go this way to the right, girls you search to the left. course they're splitting up as well, bro. What's that shit, bro? And it's only them two. Damn. Who am I playing as? Saki, let's go. Maybe they'll be eaten by zombies and we won't have to put up with them anymore. Yeah, I kind of speak fast with that one, homie. No, I'm Saki. It's too dark, Saki. Grab your flashlight. How do you grab a flashlight? Oh. My flashlight should be in the backpack. Yep, there it is. Flashlight, okay. Alright, notebook. We could. We good. Okay, so I'm on PS4. You know, I'm on the Xbox shit. Even though I respect Xbox. Okay. Okay, it's my inventory. Okay. Come on. Look at that owl. Okay. Oh, wait, get that wood. We get him. Come on. Oh my gosh. There's dry enough to burn. Let's head back to the next one. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on. Yo, what are you doing? Hey, what blew out of the tree up ahead? It doesn't look like a leaf. Oh, check it out, come on. Okay. Open it, come on. Bruh. You can't be talking about battle. Look, you was talking about zombies and cursing everyone. Don't be silly. Let's see. What's it say? It's a haiku and it's addressed to me. Listen to this. Oh shit. My dear Saki, you rise like the sun, bright, warm, nurturing my love. And now it's meant for us. This man sending love letters out in the middle of the woods and shit. Now it's meant for us. Nice, but a little bit. Oh gosh, can we get out of here, bro? Whatever. It must have fallen out of Sen's backpack and the wind carried it away. Maybe so disappointed if he thinks he lost it. That was Sen. I don't even pay attention to the names right now. Come on, can we go back? We could talk about this as a campsite, bro. Come on, let's get out of here. She all lacking back and shit, bro. Embers of the campfire, why did it go so suddenly? The boy's tent. Sen's backpack is in the front. Where do we go now? Do we follow them? Don't go wandering off, Saki. That fire is going to light us up. So we want me to. Oh, okay. I forgot. I'm an idiot. Great, the wood's burning already. Alright, bet. What do we want to do now? Do we go over here? Saki, do you want to hide that phone before the boys come back? I already pressed X on this shit. The boys tent sends back to the front. Oh, okay. I wish I thought something was happening. Let the girls beat us to it, guys. Oh, we got lucky. We didn't have to go far. You didn't get lucky, we let you win. I didn't know it was a competition. I'm not saying that. Don't be disgusting. I'm sure there's a scary campfire story in there somewhere. Something about a fiend that burns wood. And on that note, oh, hey, Sen. I think it's time to go to sleep. We would just let the fire down. But that wasn't even Sen that wrote that letter, I think. What's this? You don't have to pretend, Sen. I found near the lake. Here we go. It must have fallen out of your backpack. It's a beautiful haiku. It is. Whoever wrote this have a major crush on you. But I didn't write this. Here we go. You mean you got that off the internet? No, I mean I didn't write this. Someone else did. Someone else here. Oh shit. We got a stalker in the bitch. When you did this, Saki's my fiance. Trying to steal her. Oh, so they're getting married. honey's my what's it mean? I swear, I mean, there's nothing romantic about him. Yeah, that man does not look like he's known to romantic shit at all. Bro, this man, I knew this man's gonna be that type of person, bro. Just pointing fingers at everyone. Look at him on the right, he looks like so useless. He's like, I don't know, bro. Whoa there, cowboy. Can't be you till you're gay anyway. Right, buddy? Why would you? This man got crazy. If I was him, like, in the face. Bullcrap. I seen the way he looked at Saki, especially on this trip. I'm gonna see that's why he came alone. Not that I've seen with a girlfriend in forever. Are you crazy? I'm serious. I literally couldn't romance a stone. You're killing me, son. Damn, nigga. It doesn't even matter. It's not none of them niggas, bro. Get through your skull. Right, like that would ever work. Get it through your head, buddy. No, get it through your head. They look so young getting married. They look like they're teenagers. Maybe I'm not your friend after all. Maybe. Oh shit, hold on. This is kind of getting too dark. Oh. He's dead. And you say give him. No! Come bring him back here. He's in the woods, bro. He's in the woods, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. These will be fine, we just need to calm down. Tomorrow we all wake up and be friends again like always, you see. In heaven. Oh my goodness, bro. Is it over his demo? Damn, my controller vibrates, bro. Hey, yo! Hey!
Hey, yo!
Thank you. Thank you.